99, baby. Girl, you crazy. You mini skirt and your little braids break a boy's hearts on the daily. How old is she?
Hello?
Busted, my hair and makeup not done, and my outfit being runway ready.
Okay, so I understand that my face looks mad the whole entire video, and I understand that I look all sweaty, but I, like I said, I was doing DIYs all day. I understand that my middle part of my hair is not completely straight, but it's perfectly okay. Please don't unsubscribe, or do. Whatever you want, I'm gonna still create content. Okay, bye, enjoy this.
Today's video, I wanted to do another shoe video because my highest viewed video is one where I put little beads on Air Force Ones, and I just love those shoes so much. And something that's been going around a lot is cow print. Yeah, I don't know how, but it's just really cute. I painted it on one of my drawers, and I just wanted to take an old pair of shoes and put some cow prints on them. And I think it'd be pretty cute because they're already dirty and I really don't wear them, so maybe I will wear them if I make them look better. And also, I have been doing a lot of DIYing today. I am making a video about it on my TikTok. Yes, I know, I'm a TikToker now. But my TikTok is Freckle Board, and I am tie-dyeing a shirt, I am bleaching jeans, and I just want you guys to check it out. I've been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe. Mama say it's my fault, it's my fault, I wear my heart on. Okay, so we're gonna start this process by just putting this towel over me, just in case anything falls, and then here's my dirty shoes. I'm not even gonna clean them. I just wanna see what happens with them. And then, I haven't eaten out in such a long time. And I got this fabric marker today. I didn't wanna use just a regular Sharpie, just in case, like, if my shoes ever get wet, I step in a puddle, I don't want them to be running, you know what I mean? I'm gonna talk through one shoe, and then I'm gonna put the other one in fast motion, okay? So, I think I'm just gonna make it random. Just basically putting cow prints anywhere. So let's go for it. Far away, they could look like bugs on my shoes, but I'll let them know. What am I saying? Like, actually, okay, let me zoom it in, and we're gonna do the next shoe. These were super easy and super fast, and they look so cute, and they make me want to wear them so much more now. Even though they're not like completely white, I think they're still pretty cute. If I take cute looking videos and pictures of these shoes, I'll insert them right here. how many times can I say super? I hope you liked it. Please like and subscribe and check out the rest of my videos because I think they're pretty cool and you might as well subscribe because it's a fun time here. And yeah, okay, bye.
Period.